taken a good run at it, and he just laced it to beat the keeper to his left.
Let's see the replay now.